Use this widely unknown defensive strategy to shut down the long ball aspect of those people spamming that Patriots playbook. Coming up next. Hey, this is Full Game Prometheus, the only YouTuber that shows you full games of all the tips and schemes I post on my channel. I'll show you the good, the bad, and the ugly. Our guys are new to my channel. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, also that notification icon so you can never miss an upload. So guys, I'm in the lab, and I'm working against the Patriots playbook, trying to put together some schemes to go and stop that. The aspect of the Patriots playbook is that it has a lot of really great route combinations, and if you have speed on your team, such as the Kansas City Chiefs, you can get a ton of one-play touchdowns with the combinations of this gun trips tight end set out of the Patriots. So that was an aspect of this formation that I'm thinking, okay, if I'm going to have to break this down, I'm going to have to figure out how I'm going to stop deep balls. And I actually stumbled onto a concept just blabbing, trying different things and experimenting, and I discovered a way to go ahead and more effectively defend the deep ball, put more defenders in the area, and make better plays. So what I want to do is I want to show you basically a play that actually is designed to go and beat your opponent for a one-play touchdown. I do want to show you one thing. The player that I'm actually going to be putting in this position is Deion Bush. He's a low-rated player. Basically a 64 overall, one of the slower players in my team, 87 speed. So I'm going to be giving up a ton of speed and acceleration up against Tariq Hill. But I want to show you that Deion Bush is going to be in the position to actually make a play against the ball, or at least be there to stop a reception. Now the play we're going to take a look at is going to be the free safety middle three, but you can also use a strong safety Mike cross, and really it is any kind of defensive blitz where the safety actually comes down into the box and actually play goes in a blitz. So you could probably find something like this in the normal. Let's see if we can find something like that. So the safety strong three would be another position or another way you can go ahead and use this against your opponent. So let's just go ahead and take a look at this free safety middle three. Now basically your opponent is going to think when he sees a cover three shell like this, especially if you're using their safety over the middle, he's going to be thinking one play touchdown. And a lot of times he's going to get those type of opportunities just because there's not going to be a defender in that area. So he's going to go ahead and take that shot when he definitely sees that type of a look. So you can actually set him up. So really what the key with this adjustment is just to go ahead and do an adjustment with your blitzer and actually go ahead and put him in a deep corner. So when you put a deep corner out there, he's going to actually come out and play that ball and be very aggressive. So if he, and he's not going to get beats like you would expect. He should be out of position. Hill should run past him. Hill is basically got 12 speed points faster than Bush. But you're going to notice that Bush is actually going to be in position to go ahead and play the ball, and it's going to be surprisingly good coverage for a guy that's hit there. So look at that play right there. Bush comes out. I'm using a guy right over the middle. Bush actually comes out 67 overall with against a 99, and look at it, he's running stride for stride with Tariq Hill down the middle of the field. So most people, you know, they can't hold on the ball any longer, the quarterback can't throw it, but as you can see right here, he's there to make a play. Now I deliberately pulled this safety out of position for this play just to show you that even with the one-on-one, this guy is going to be in position to go ahead and make a play for you down the middle of the field. So if he, you know, I threw that ball and he still catches in stride right there and he still makes a play to go ahead and up ahead him. So that's one thing I want to point out to you. If you go ahead and just put a basal line and you're obviously using someone over the middle of the field, obviously that's going to put that other safety back there deep for you. And if you just do over the top coverage and pass commit, you know for a fact you're going to actually have guys are going to be in position to go and take this away. So now you've got basically a bunch of guys in the area to go ahead and make a completion. But even though he caught that ball contested, let me show you when he put a better defensive back there to go ahead and play this with a little bit more speed and better awareness. So now I put Kyle Fuller in as defensive back. He's got 92 speed, so he's about 5 speed points better, and he's a little bit, he's extremely more aware than Bush. and watch the difference in how this guy plays up top. He's going to pick off that ball and get better positioning because he's just a better player. So guys, this is a defensive strategy. I'm going to be throwing into an actual full defensive scheme to go ahead and stop this dreaded gun trips tight end formation. It's got a lot of good plays, and the dilemma I actually faced in trying to go ahead and figure out some type of a scheme to contain it was the long ball. I had to figure out how to go ahead and get a defender to actually take away the long ball for me, which would be a streak route on the inside of the field, and make sure I've always got a defender there to make a play in the ball to potentially get an interception. So guys, if you think this is a useful tip, make sure you smash that like button. I'll be rolling out a full scheme and how to bottle up a lot of the meta plays right now and just give yourself a competitive advantage when you run into somebody that runs all these meta plays that a lot of the pros use, so you have some kind of a scheme to do it. So to my subscribers, thanks for your support. If you find value to this tip, make sure you smash the like button and let me know what you guys do to go and defend those meta plays. Thanks a lot. Until next time.